And now for your U.S. Army Europe Spotlight.
So let's start. The event today is a program called Tell Me a Story. And it's all about telling stories to children. And these stories all are very positive stories that focus on positive characteristics that we want our military children to have. Literacy is important because it's all about being the whole person. And a literacy program like this builds the mind. Did you like that story? Yeah, that was a good story.